ISUPK.
Shalom for the spin. This is the ISUPK under Commanding General Leanna. And again, for the spin, you're out here on Fridays. Lord allow to bring the message, to bring the news to Blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians who are the lost 12 tribes of the nation of Israel. And why they are lost? Because over 400 years, they have been in captivity. Over 400 years, their minds have been banished from their identity. And today, for the spin, the ISUPK under Commanding General Yohana is out here. We are out here to wake up our brothers and sisters. And when we say wake up, not as the Christian church would do. The awareness of bringing up you to speed to know your identity. To know that this Bible, which is your records, are the laws that was given unto you by the Most High of power. And today, as we continue to be out in the streets of Port of Spain, and you look around, you will not see your Christian pastor. You will not see your imam. Where are they? They are locked up. Because why? The Most High God is swinging his sword. And he is giving instruction to his angels, to his hosts. Just as we are out here in the streets of Port of Spain, we are given instructions to come out and to remind our brothers and sisters that these laws are not done away with. That these laws that the Most High has provided is for the Black, Hispanics, and Native Indians.
The book of Baruch, chapter 4 and verse 1. This is the book of the commandments of God.
Right. As we go into these records, just as it is written, and the scripture is saying, this is the book of the commandments of God. Go ahead.
And the law that endureth forever.
And the what?
And the law that endureth forever.
These laws are not done away with. These laws are here forever. Even on the return of our King Yahushai, these laws will not be done away with. Because why? Without laws, you cannot govern a nation. Without laws, you cannot govern a society. This is why the laws of God are not done away with. And as we read from the book of Baruch, which is in the Apocrypha, which the Christian Church or the Roman Catholic Church have taken out of your records. These books are written, as the scriptures say, everything that is written for aforetime was written for learning. But
the book of Baruch, chapter 4 and verse 1. This is the book of the commandments of God and the law that endured forever.
Right.
All they that keep it shall come to life.
All they that what?
That keep it shall come to life.
This is why we are out here. Because why? We have come back to our laws, statutes, and commandments. And we are brought alive. This is why we are in the streets of Port of Spain. To do what? To wake up our brothers and sisters in Sealots, our brothers and sisters in John, Right. Our brothers and sisters in Laventil.
Right.
Our brothers and sisters in Labre.
That's Point. Right.
All these rural places. Because why? The black man have been pushed to the bottom of this table because why? Of oppression.
That's right.
Go ahead.
Right. But such as leave it shall die.
But what?
Such as leave it shall die.
And why is it saying that? Because we have leave the laws, statutes, and commandments of the Most High. This is why we are in this condition.
Right.
But notice, our King Yahushai is come, and he has come to bring life, and to bring life to the black Hispanics and Native Indians.
Right.
To bring back that life, that we could have it, and that we will love our brothers. And this is how you demonstrate, by loving your brothers, by doing what? Reminding them of what is taking place before them.
Right.
The book of Baruch, chapter 4 and verse 1. This is the book of the commandments of God and the law that endureth forever.
And this is the book of the commandment of the law of the Most High of power, which endureth forever. What?
All they that keep it shall come to life, but as such as leave it shall die.
And such as leave it shall die. Look at our condition today. Look at where we are. We are stick up in all these ghettos. We are stick up in all these slums.
Right.
Because why? Because we have left the laws of the Most High of power. But notice, Father Smith, the Most High God loves you. He loves blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. He loves you. This is why he sent forth again his only begotten, that he should bring this life. And he shall renew you.
In Isaiah chapter 11, 8 and 11.
Again, to the people of Port of Spain and the environs, this is the ISUPK, and we are not affiliated with any religious group or organization.
Right.
The book of Isaiah chapter 8 and verse 11. For the Lord shall speak, for the Lord spake thus to me.
Right. And when we go to the book of Isaiah, this is another brother. This was the prophet Isaiah, again, giving instructions what to do and who to go unto and who to speak to. He's giving instructions to give this message unto the children of Israel, who are the lost 12 tribes today, who are scattered to the four corners of the earth.
Right.
Go ahead.
The book of Isaiah, chapter 8 and verse 11. For the Lord spake thus to me with a strong hand and instructed me that I should not walk in the way of this people.
Right. And the instructions of that strong hand is these records. This is why we can come out with that strong hand and advise and give redemption to our people through these records. And Commander General Yohana have been raising up righteous men, and they are doing this throughout the four corners of the earth.
That's right.
Waking up the dead.
That's
waking
right.
up those who are asleep. Because why? The black, Hispanic, and Native Indian man have turned away from their laws, have turned away and turned unto other gods,
right.
as the scriptures have said.
Right.
What? Go ahead.
Okay. Verse 12. Say ye not a confederacy.
Right.
To all them to whom this people shall say, a confederacy, neither fear ye their fear, nor be afraid.
Right. And when you're going to look and we're going to get some context, why he's telling them about this confederacy? Why he's telling them to don't go into that?
Give me 7:1.
The book of Isaiah, chapter 7 and verse 1. And it came to pass in the days of Azar, the son of Jotham,
right.
the son of Uzziah,
right.
king of Judah,
right.
and Rezin, the king of Syria,
right.
and Pekah, the son of Remaliah,
right.
king of Israel, went up towards Jerusalem to war against it.
Right. So when we go back to get context, what is taking place, why Isaiah is being warned, do not be confederate, because why? It happened in past and is happening now. because our people have joined with our oppressors. Our people have sat together to oppress our own. And Isaiah is showing us that, hey, do not, Moses remind Selachia, Moses remind Isaiah, do not be confederate in your speech. Do not talk without love for these other nations, right?
And it was told to the house of David, saying,
right,
Syria is confederate with Ephraim.
What?
Syria is confederate with Ephraim.
And when we do some history, the kingdom was split in two. It had the northern kingdom and it had the southern kingdom. And now you're seeing that the northern kingdom has joined with the oppressor,
right,
to come up against the southern kingdom. And what we are facing today in this society is the same thing that is happening. The ones, our brothers, the Asherites, all these other nations from Israel of the 12 tribes who was here on this side, the oppressor, they have joined with them. And now they are coming up against their brother. But in the ISUPK, under Commanding General Yohana, we are out here to let you know that what was aforetime was taking place then and is taking place now. This is why these laws, as we read in the book of Baruch, these laws of the Most High endured forever. This is why we are out here again to remind brothers and sisters that the laws of God is not done away with. Again, what we are seeing here was recorded in the time of Isaiah, the prophet. And what we are going to see is recorded, the same instructions is given to the disciples who walk in the time of our King Yahushai and Christ, which you, the world know him as today. Right?
The book of 2 Peter, chapter 3 and verse 14. Wherefore, beloved, see that ye look for such things.
Right.
Be diligent that ye may be found of him in peace.
Do what?
Be diligent that ye may be found of him in peace.
Be diligent, right?
Without spot and blameless.
Without what?
Spot and blameless.
This is why in the ISUPK, under Commander General Yohana, he's raising up righteous men. That when we come out here, wherever we are in the streets of Port of Spain, that we will be without spot and we'll be blameless. That we would stand in righteousness. That we would stand in truth. For what? These laws, statutes, and commandments. Because why? The laws of God are not done away with. Go ahead.
And account that the long suffering of our Lord is salvation, even as our beloved brother Paul, also according to the wisdom given unto him, had written unto you, right, as also in all his epistles,
right,
speaking in them of things in which are some, so that which are some things hard to be understood.
Right. So now, as we continue to read on, now he's showing you that Paul and all was following instructions and writing these records is what? It's to remind the blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians that you are the ones who have been oppressed. You are the ones whose laws have been taken away from. Your laws have been taken away from. This is why, again, we are out here in the streets of Port of Spain. And we are out here to remind the black, Hispanic, and Native Indian man to come back to these laws, statutes, and commandments.
My whole life was trying to find something to follow. Had loyalty, every man tried to borrow. Felt pain and a lot of sorrow. Got betrayed, sold packs, I didn't even have my heart broke. Living confused, about to lose hope. Cops got me on the side of the road like a sideshow. Need an antidote before I croak. Now I'm setting fire to rhythm and blues, call this guitar smoke. rebel with no cause, trying to find direction. The world got me vexed. Picked up a bad liquor habit that's already turned from oppression. Felt like my life was on fire, trying to find an exit. Now look, 10 G's plus a good record. Sometimes a follower is a soldier, trying to find a good shepherd. Plus when you in hell, how do you excel? With them the breath of life, I believe in fairy tale. Listen well to what I tell. No calling can cause pain, something that a rebel knows very well. Can't you tell I was sent from the Lord?